The time I said to him, "Ron, I'm so sorry." But I hope you had a nice time while you were waiting. Have eaten some chips, if you know what I'm saying. But yeah, that's just it. And basically, right now we are just waiting for my brother to join. So yeah, that's properly it. About some, a few minutes. One, two to three. That's about that. Just been looking at this. Sorry for the time, I just went away. Just go ahead, go downstairs. Timmy, you ask a question. If he wasn't on Skype, yeah, he is on Skype, but it's about his soon there. I was promise he will soon to be there on Skype. Basically, we're just waiting for my brother to get up, and then I think he's coming. So, it's not a long time to to come. So yeah, that's what we're just basically waiting for. But of course, keep asking me some questions. If yes, I am using Razer Kraken Pro. Is You like my fish? I see. Yes, thank you also for that. And yes, this is Razer Kraken Pro headset. It's amazing. The sound effects are really, really good. My brother is just downstairs. He will come about, I don't know, about 2 minutes. He will soon be there. I promise that. I promise that. And of course, thank you so much for watching our streaming. It's make me and my brother very happy that you want to watch our stream. It's yeah, it's pretty nice of you. I thanks a lot to you. Those who are sitting out there and watching our stream, it's so nice of you. You asking about an arcade on Friday? I don't know about that. You should ask my brother about that question. I don't really know about it because I'm not that much online on StarCraft. So, yeah, that's probably it. You said my brother sucks at playing Terran. Yeah, you should probably tell him that. I'm not going to tell him that because if I tell him that, he will kill me. Not kill me in that way, but like he'll not be so happy about saying that. But yeah. Yeah, and it's I love you, viewers out there. Soon we will be going 2v2. Yeah. I'll just ask my brother if he is ready to go out and play some 2v2. And yeah, that was probably what I'm going to do. Saying that I'm funny, yeah, thank you so much. It's not so many people that say I'm funny. What my main race is, Protoss. I maybe suck at playing Protoss, but I don't know play a lot of StarCraft, so that might be the reason why. Yeah. But I don't know what your opinion is to that, but yeah, that's just my opinion. Should we say that? Yes, I'll go down, ask my brother, 2 sec. Yes, guys, I'm back. Yeah. My brother said 2 minutes and he will be back. And we will be going to play some more 2v2. Think so, that will be it. Yeah, super. And yeah, he's probably going to come now. And hello. Yeah, I'm just gonna turn down some music, it's pretty high. Well, there were one of them who asked for some music.
Yeah.
On from YouTube, it's the Wish. I'm just going to see what kind of that is. If you'll give me a second.
Shit, we're not gonna hear it, okay? So, don't. We expect a lot of you, and
like I said before, it's so nice of you. Wait.
Thank you all so much to watch this. It's so nice.
Yeah. Funny. It was an old song that he asked for, and I just think, no, that's not what we're gonna play. I'm sorry that I turned it off, but it's just kind of lame.
You know, Raw says you are kind of swaggy.
No, I didn't know. Oh, yes, thank you. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, that song. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna give you up.
Yeah,
Okay, so we're gonna play?
Yes, so we are gonna play some 2v2 now. And sit back and relax and enjoy. Yeah. Yeah,
So, yes.
What?
A Zerg and a Terran.
Yeah.
Really what? Nice. So, what are we gonna do, Junes? What are we gonna do?
Yeah, I don't really know. Oh.
Okay, so. First of all.
He is saying, Raw is saying to me that I should stream every day.
You sure?
Yeah, he's saying to.
He's not saying that to me, I'm getting kind of sad.
Thank you, by the way, that you think I'm funny. That's, it's very nice of you.
I will take that as
a. I will appreciate that very much.
I feel sad because you didn't say that to me. No, it's my account. He's boring.
It's his, yeah.
It's not fair.
I made it.
So, yeah.
But yeah, I could probably start my own stream account and then I could start streaming. That could be an idea. I could just borrow yours.
Yeah, it's really nice to like stream with my brother, you know, like you again.
Yeah. I could just borrow your account.
Yeah, you could.
Yeah.
And my brother also plays World of Warcraft, so.
If you have any questions for that, I will be happy to answer them.
Don't judge him. You know, a lot of you guys out there hates World of Warcraft, but don't judge him. He's a really nice guy, so don't judge him, please.
Yeah.
Well, we are. They are not doing anything suspicious. Just. Yeah.
So, yeah. We will.
Give me control, Jens.
Yeah, I will do that. Yeah, you. What? Yeah, you got control now. Yes. What would I actually do? Building that is just yeah.
It doesn't seem to rush, so we got an advantage there. By the way, the players we played before were top diamond. Just so you know. Oh, Link's incoming! Link's incoming! Oh, he's rushing, Jürgens.
Yeah, I see. Sorry, wow. I'm going to make some sealers now.
I'm gonna be dead.
Yeah, you're probably going to be dead. should I? No, I shouldn't leave. Should I? No, I shouldn't do that.
I maybe got it.
Yeah, I think you got it.
Send me some minerals.
Yeah, I will send you some minerals. Wrong. Sorry. Oh, it's only available in 1 minute. Oh, my seal is up, and I can help you now.
I take it from here.
Okay. Nice. And I will start the warp.
Make some more sealets.
Oh, he's taking your expansion. Oh, isn't he? Oh, is he? Oh, I didn't think so.
Prevented price because we can't afford to lose it.
Okay. So there is soon, in a few three seconds, to the seal is up, and I think yeah, we got a new seal it. Yes, we got a new seal it here. Oh, my seal it died. I will come assist you. Here. Oh, he's taking my base, I think so.
Yeah, but we keep my expansion alive, and that's an important thing, you know?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. I'll do 4 gate. Because the 3 gate row is too much resources to spend on. No, just that, don't tell that. Yeah, and the warp. Is
I need assistance.
Okay, what do you know? Should I make stalkers or sealets?
Stalkers.
Okay. Yeah, they're coming now. Yeah, I will come help you now. Oh, they're dead.
Nice. so nice play, Jones.
Yeah.
Wow, we actually prevented them from killing my expansion, I didn't really.
And I must say, they used a lot of time making that pull. I think the Terran made some economy, but yeah, I did it too.
So, please stay warping in some experience.
Yeah, I will assist you with. Yeah. Oh, you got an overlord in your base. I will just go kill that because that could be very irritating.
Oh, we gonna hurt him so much.
Sorry, but I didn't send the more stalkers. Yeah, I think they're basically dying. Oh, siege tank.
Yeah.
Siege tank. I will.
Oh, bad spot in there.
Raw is asking why you didn't. I didn't go Terran.
Because you play Protoss. That's why, I think. Oh, outside there. I got it.
Okay, nice. I was already controlling that, so yeah. Let's
just go in and kill the sea tank, even though it's in there, okay?
Yeah, yes.
So. My is back, so. Oh, you think? Just go for it. Nice, dude.
Yeah, amazing play there.
What? Yeah, so nice. Nice,
GG. GG, and yeah, we won that game. Amazing. He used a lot of time going down with your trying to kill your base.
Yeah. Was really a nice defense that we actually did, just surviving there.
Yeah.
So, GG.
Yeah, GG.
And, we are gonna go into our next game. And thank you guys for watching again. Please subscribe, hit the subscribe button. It means a lot to us that you just subscribe, and we are. Just subscribe.
Yeah. And I will probably maybe doing another stream tomorrow, and it's going to be with, I think, World of Warcraft or StarCraft. I'll be playing maybe a little bit of StarCraft, but a lot of World of Warcraft. There will probably be about an hour, I think so. Timmy asked about arcade on Friday.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
I'm not sure what you mean by that.
He said, and what about arcade Friday?
Yeah, but it's not Friday, it's Sunday, so.
Okay.
I don't really understand his question, but.
Yeah. He could ask you. You could just send a message to him, I don't know. It's not my, yeah. Now you know.
Yeah. It's, so he actually forgot that it was Sunday, so. No problem, Timmy. We love you.
We all always love you. And, by the way, Raw, amazing name.
Yeah, we actually love your names because as little kids, me and my
we thought that we invented the word Raw.
Yeah.
And about two or three years later, we found out that it was actually a word.
Yeah, and
no, it isn't a word. It's our word.
Yeah, it's true. Proxy Gatons.
Yeah. And we got pretty mad about that.
Yeah, it was really.
We thought, oh.
It was kind of fun, but it was. We're just. What? And like, we also did the same with Bobby, the name Bobby. We didn't think it was a name. One time we actually figured out that you could actually name your kid. You can actually, name your kid Bobby, and we were just like.
Should
what?
I go,
What? You should proxy there only or there, you know?
I'll go proxy. I think there. I think there. This is a better place.
Okay.
Or not?
Your choice, mate.
Oh, it's a bit tricky. I just take there.
Okay. Nice.
Okay.
But
it's a longer way, but it's more safe.
Up, yeah. Yeah. It's safe. But, yeah.
No, you mean the low ground?
No. Up against the rich mineral fields. You know, the gold mines.
Yeah.
So that you don't build it like outside there. Just build it against the.
Here?
There. Yeah, there. Very nice. My sick pool is incoming.
Oh, that sounds.
So.
That sounds amazing!
That sounds amazing! Just like. And even though if we doesn't kill them on this, we can actually hurt them a lot. So, by. I seen that they have actually scouted me now. So. That's a great deal. But that gate's being on even up. But try to shut the case, students. Try, UT.
What?
Go up with your pylon, go up with your probe, go up with your probe, go up with your probe.
And?
Block the entrance, so they can't block.
Should I make a pylon?
Just stand there. Oh, damn it. Get your sealers out.
Yeah, I'm start trying.
Chrono.
Oh, I didn't have the controls ready. Sorry there. Detroit, John.
Yes, Detroit, John.
Love the name. I love the color of the sealers.
Yeah, it's very sexy.
Okay, yeah, I'll go kill his pylon.
You just go for the pylon, okay?
Yeah, and then I'll seal it up.
Give me control.
I'll give you control. You got it.
Nice.
And yeah, I'll go get some more probes in my base. And yeah, there go. We just killed his pylons and his gate is down. The one has left the game, and this is a sure GG.
Nice.
Yeah, there we go.
Very nice. GG?
A small, fast win. Amazing job right there. Just... there. Amazing.
Oh, try to see... What's the Legions?
What?
Try to see the lead. Watch at the score. Should I tell you what league they were?
Yeah.
Diamond and platinum.
No. What were they?
Yeah.
Oh, that must be so irritating.
Yeah, it was kind
of. It's so sad for them.
Yeah.
Just lost to gold.
Jones, just wait. I will just do something. Give me 1 minute, okay?
Alright, so we will just be raiding 1 minute, like you said. So yes. And while we wait, of course, ask me some questions. Yeah, and yes. Yes, I'm going to look for some questions you have to ask. Yeah, there weren't any. And yeah, like I said, I have said many times, it's so nice of you watching our stream. Speak support and always remember, click down the description and subscribe. That could be so nice. F you. And yeah, always, like I said, I will maybe be streaming a bit World of Warcraft, maybe an hour, like that. The thing I will be concentrating on tomorrow with doing, maybe, I'm not sure, I'm going to level up, or yes, I will be going the legendary questline, if you know that. So yeah, that's basically a thing. That's the first chapter of the legendary questline will be going. It's properly that I'm going to go, but I've done completed most of it, so there's not much left work to do. Yeah. And maybe I will group up with some of my friends and yeah. That's properly it. And yeah.
Okay.
Yes, we are ready to play some more 2v2 and Q. Search, yeah, nice.
So there we go.
Yeah, we actually got 5 viewers, by the
Five
way.
viewers.
That's nice. That's nice of you,
Nice.
the 5 viewers watching out there. Oh, are you going to watch us go? It's 14-5. It's not bad, but yeah. Could you remember our old score?
It was like
I think it was 42-1.
You could actually check on Naya's.kr, you know, the ranking site. You actually forgot it. I'll just link it in the chat, you know.
Oh yeah.
I sent it on StarCraft.
Okay, I should relink it.
I have just read the internet code, you know.
In the chat?
In the party chat.
Okay, nice. Pretty nice.
Just check it out, though, you know. Okay, so here we are. And a random and a Protoss. So we should be scouting, shouldn't we?
Yeah, we shouldn't. Should I scout?
Just give me the con
Yeah, you have control, yeah.
yeah the control there, you
Yeah.
know.
Just take one of them probes.
Just control about your base, okay?
Okay, I would maybe. I'll think I'll go some Fogate.
Okay, Fogate. Nice.
And I will later upgrade it to some Colossus, I think.
Nice. So there was Trigate Robot you just said?
No. Fogate.
Fogate, yeah. Okay, nice.
I said. I remember it as Fogate, of course, but.
Yeah. I didn't really hear.
Okay. Okay, but that's okay.
So we got one turn, one Protoss.
Yeah, and yeah. Not so much happening right there.
So just casual. No gas has been taken by the turn. We could rush it if it's. If we should we do that?
Should we do that? Oh, the clan logo. You know what that is?
It's Adidas, eh? No, it's Marama.
It's weed.
Yeah, it's actually.
It's weed. It's Marama.
Lol. I hate those kind of groups just doing shit.
It's yeah. Get a life. Come on. Okay, nice. You'll be making Veilings and.
You will go for Fogate, okay?
Oh, yeah, I'll go for Fogate. What?
We will pressure. We will make some pressure. You know, that's a kind of a rush.
Yeah.
Okay, so. Just standard game here.
Should I make a pylon while?
You can make a pylon, yeah. He won't. He will never check up there.
Oh, so irritating, right?
No, what? How did he do that?
I don't know. I don't know why. How he figured it out, but yeah. Damn.
But he actually knew that, so can you blame him? You know, can't really blame him for being a hacker or anything. You can't. But
just kind of luck.
Yeah, but you knew, but he knew that was a probe inside the base, so. Okay, so what should we do there? We could. You just go for what do you build a pylon down there, okay?
Behind.
What do you mean?
Behind my base, I mean. But.
Just there.
There. Okay. Just
he will take the the tower, so build it there.
Okay. So yeah, go. We are so slow.
The Protoss has actually been building cannons. I don't know why, but he's on it. So.
Can you see how many viewers we have?
Right now.
Oh yeah, nice. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
By the way, yeah.
Okay, so do you think I'm ready?
Yes, me too.
So come down here.
Yeah, have I built the pylon? Yeah, it's built. And yeah, there goes the Stalkers. They're up. Yeah, and there you have control.
Nice. Watch the fight, okay?
Yeah, mate. While you're watching the fight, yeah.
So. There we go, we are in.
Amazing! Jumping in, and there's go the links inside the space. Amazing job by Kingslaw Thor right there. Nice!
Boom. And we are in.
And we are in, motherfuckers! Oh, I don't must forget. Don't forget that. Need some more Stalkers, of course.
Oh, the Stalkers. Yeah, nice. Nice win there. Just pulling it off.
Yeah.
Casual.
Yes, basically, we're just going to win this battle. Like so.
So we can just, yeah.
Get this Mera Armor base killed.
We ain't gonna get this.
You know what? Weed attracts me, but you know what? I hate weed.
It's water. What keeps me up in the morning?
Yeah. And then you ask yourself, but why didn't you get attracted?
I think that, you know. Okay, so I would just be making a massive amount of banelings, and then we just go ahead.
And then splash up his base.
And you need to stop. Wait. Alright. There we go. So this is gonna be very interesting. We're gonna make some banelings. Gonna go up with Ram. What? There's having something in my
base. Yeah, void race, I know.
Void race, come on. Alright. You got them, don't you?
No.
What? What a shitty answer. Okay, you...
I actually don't got them.
Well, okay,
and there goes GG.
GG? I guess?
Yeah.
That was a little bit weird.
Yeah. Division 6. Nice.
Oh, we're platinum. Platinum players. Also. You can just go in a nice career, you know? Can't you?
What?
Just go on Nias.
And show them?
You can show our rank if you want to know it.
Okay, Nias.
So, yes.
And we're gold. And it's actually Wings of Liberty. Global 2v2, and I think that is, and we are, yeah, just going to press get the gold.
Nice.
Oh,
Jones, we're against a very, very good players now.
Okay, who is it?
It's a Diamond and a Protoss, none, 1v1 rank, and a Diamond.
Okay, the Nias thing can wait. Don't have time for that. So, I don't think we're pretty high. We are one of the best. Actually, there was a time where we were the third. The second best in the world.
Yeah, it was actually quite nice. I remember those times.
In platinum, or was it diamond? That was so sweet.
So nice. And we're actually in diamond. So, yes. And, yeah, we will just be giving control drones, and I will just scout for us.
Yeah.
Nice.
You got it.
Thank you. And, okay, so what are you going to do now? Is the Zerg gonna process?
Well, I'm really... Oh, I'm concerning about... What should it be? What do you think? Okay, I'll do that.
The Protoss is doing something.
Zero.
Check your base for cannon rush, dude. Seriously, check your base.
Yeah.
Nothing?
Don't see anything. I'm just taking the low ground.
Build a...
Oh, the pylon. Oh,
dude.
I got supply blocked. Oh.
That cannot happen, you know that.
I know. So irritating. And yeah. Gate. And yeah, let's go for some more.
They rush. They rush hard.
For hard?
They rush really hard, so you're gonna need. We need something very, very fast.
A seal it, two seal it.
Yeah, seal it. Yeah, the links are already coming. I'll try to delay them.
Yeah, I see. Well, he's so stupid.
Yes,
yeah, it's just not. Let me kill that pro! Okay, I'll make cybernetic quarter. There, I think. There's another gate. Yeah.
You need sealants, you know that.
Yeah, I know, I got one sealant out. And I will get one more. When my pylon is done. Okay, oh, you need help there. Oh, I'm so sorry, didn't see that. So sorry. Oh, that's so important. I'm so sorry about that.
Save me.
Should I cancel the other sealer that I'm making?
No.
Okay.
Got this. Come on, sealots, we got this, okay?
What?
No more sealots, we got this.
Okay.
What?
It's just for his. Yeah, I can't tell. It just looked funny.
With the broodlings.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was running around.
Yeah, that's just. Let me get that son of a bitch. Let me get that son of. Let me get that son of a bitch.
Okay. So, since you're everything, we believe in you.
They are.
You are. Our everything, you know?
Yeah, I know. Oh, dumb pylons. Well, I made some pylons and yeah. Yeah. Did I look? Yeah. Der kom hjem. Yes.
Okay, so we are. You gotta make some things. Just make army, dude. Make army. Remember, pylons make army. Okay.
Yeah. How many viewers do we actually got?
Got 3 right now. Most of them went to bed, I think.
Yeah. There's also school tomorrow.
Yeah.
Or for someone. Those who are living in the States, yeah.
Road drawing going up for the circ, just you know.
Okay.
Kinda good that we make immortals.
Gonna okay. Splash them up.
Of course you are.
Oh,
making roaches too, okay?
I just farted, oh. It stinks.
That's the best thing you could ever say.
It smells like eggs. Oof. Boiled eggs. Oof. I don't know if you know that smell, but that's pretty ugly. Sorry about the information. Pretty not delicious, but yeah. Oh. Timmy is saying that I should expand.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah. That's not a bad. What?
How many money do you got?
The right amount.
Well, that's good, it seems.
Why do I not? Yeah, there goes the second mortal. Immortal, la.
Mortale.
Hey, Mortale!
Okay, so I will just be making roaches. With upgrades.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The process really is bad, so. No worries.
Okay. I'll stop making the.
Okay, we should probably go.
Oh, I think he's dead.
I think they are dead. Please send units. Send your army. Come at us. We ain't scared of you.
Yeah, brother. Bruh. Oh, come on, Immortal. Those Immortals are so important.
They wrecked them. Lol, those Immortals, they are so sick. They are the... What? Retreat.
Retreat!
I think we got this.
Yeah, me too.
What is he doing? Ah, that just lost him the game. He just went into a whole army, so.
Oh, when you don't got control of units, that's so. Well, I know that. Tumi is saying I should make upgrades. Well, I am going for them right now. And oh, thank you for the tip. It's always nice to have someone. The stream is about so late, so when you when you send some me, I have already done it. So that's the reason why. Think so?
Oh my god. It's so,
they are so bad.
This is so fun.
It's so funny. He's recently now got roaches.
I switched to Mutalisk.
Okay. Ah, he's probably dead when you're on that. Oh, my muscle!
Well, they are getting flanked. Nice play, bro.
You too. Oh, we got a little base down here.
Okay, so yeah, it's kind of, I think that's kind of this game. No more really to say. Just we did well. Thought we were actually gonna lose, but with those amount of
I don't think we should lose, but yeah. We're going to lose.
When he rushed and you had the gateway, I just thought, well, it's kind of over now. But the Protoss were so bad that it didn't even matter. Here we go, Musilisks. So, Musilisk coming in. So, this is gonna be fun. But we're gonna see a GG soon, I think. Yeah, GG.
And GG, there goes the GG. A third.
Wow. We are still not platinum. That promotion though.
Yeah. I'm watching Snios right now.
What are we looking at?
I'm just looking for the Nias, so if I could find us. Oh, and I'm just going to update it. Oh, you could search, so.
Yeah, you just say as a accept to the game.
Oh, life. Yeah, sorry.
Can you find us?
Yeah, I just needed to search. Thunder Jones. There we are, Kings of Thor and Thunder Jones. We are at the 1,743rd 40.
That's really, really bad.
It's a long. It's very long, but our win chance is 75.
We in game, dude.
I know.
You don't make anything. Then you go. Make the pylon. Okay. Need to make the pylon at the right amount of time. Okay. You lag.
What?
You lag? No, it's not us.
No, it's not me.
Okay, so we are number 21. I found us. We are number 21 in gold right now.
In the world?
In the world. In the world, Junes, we are number 21.
Nice. Before we were number what? 1,000 or something.
Yeah, but it was out of every player, you know?
Oh, he left. Nice.
So he's gonna rush right now, we know that. So you get quickly make some more probes, dude.
I am trying to, but
I steal this. Make chrono boost and just.
I know I am going to do.
Good. Alright, so the Zerg is left behind and we know what he is gonna do. Don't we, Junes?
Yeah.
He's gonna rush.
Should we? I think we should rush too, so.
No, we don't. We just defend and we win, okay? You with us here?
Mm-hmm.
Good. So, make gateway, make a sealot, and then we'll talk about, okay? Yeah, he's gonna rush hard. Oh, he's gonna rush so hard. James, you gotta make that gateway right now. I need hard support for this. Lol, he's not gonna go for it. What is he doing? So just make Fogate and make a sealot, okay?
Make Fogate?
Yeah, make a Fogate, but you make a sealot at the start, okay?
Oh, okay.
I'll just be making Spine Crawler just for my own safety, and you will be making
You know what I mean.
Yeah. It's not that big of a problem, I think.
Yeah, just make a cybernetic core.
Yes, of course. Yeah, I got the sealant out.
Nice. He's going for links now. Yeah, they are in our base. Yeah, there we go. Woohoo! Nice, nice support. Nice support, Junes. Very nice support. Nice. Well played there.
Yeah. It's basic, we'll say.
Yeah, it's all about the game, you know.
It's all about the game, we'll say. Oh, pylons. So freaking damn irritating.
Okay, he's going for roaches.
Then it must be a frigate robo.
You just got to make something, dude. You don't even wait for warp, you just gotta make something, okay?
See, let's.
Anything, dude, anything. No, Stalkers. Yeah,
Yes, and we got the Stalkers.
Nice. I'll just go around and check with them. I know there's not anyone coming, so it should be clear.
Yeah, could you check the viewers?
Yeah, of course. We got 3.
Nice.
Gonna go for some big pressure. Yeah, he is. So 4-gate should be quite okay to hold this.
I made a 3-gate robot set.
Yeah, that's good. That's really good. That's actually the best you can actually do. Yeah, see up rope. Very nice amount of things you have this round.
Yeah. She is making. Why is not making a warp? That's weird. Okay, he's making for Stalkers. So that properly is very clever that I made 3-gate robo.
You got. Oh, nice, dudes.
Yeah.
They ain't gonna get us. I'm just gonna place my spine crawlers down there so they can just fight them.
Yeah. They are so slow.
Okay, super. They will be pushing us hard, you know?
Yeah, it's really. They go sink them.
Okay. Should we go? We could actually just check.
Yeah. Thanks, Jam. Oh, there he is. Be prepared. You got to have some, give me some help. I'm holding this.
Make some more immortals, dude.
Yeah, I'll try. It's just the amount of minerals I need is just so big.
Yeah. I think we actually got this.
Oh, it looks so good. That's...
Well, you want this for us, you know that?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, and there goes another immortal.
Nice.
Oh, I just love immortals. They're so...
Your immortal is your our hero immortal.
Oh, there you go. Another immortal.
Oh, can't be caught.